Welcome back to the Mocktail Lab. I'm Holly.
And I'm Ellie.
And today we have something special in store for you in honor of the 4th of July. We are going to be making healthy Coke floats.
And just because we are plant-based and cutting out gluten doesn't mean that we can't enjoy a little treat alongside everyone else. So we're gonna help you do that today.
All right, so should we share our treats that we made?
Yeah.
We made gluten-free vegan treats as well.
This is a coconut cake that Holly made. She is such an amazing baker. And this frosting has Japanese yams in it, coconut. It's pretty awesome. I'm really impressed. I can't wait to bite into it. I did try the frosting and it's absolutely delicious. And then she has also made...
We have gluten-free and vegan chocolate chip cookies as well as zucchini bread with zucchini from the garden.
And that's gluten-free as well.
Yes.
So just because you're gluten-free doesn't mean you don't get to enjoy the treats.
Okay, so let's dig in with our Coke floats. What's first?
So this is super easy. We're just gonna put a scoop of, we picked out Oatly vanilla, 100% vegan and gluten-free ice cream.
So adorable little message here too as well to the vegans. Or potential vegans.
Even if you're just trying to be a little healthier and cut out dairy or, you know, a lot of people have dairy issues and they just ignore it. So we just think that there's so many really good options out there now that we can still enjoy a little treat. Maybe we'll do 2 scoops in each.
Okay, perfect.
These are gonna be so yummy. Okay, yummy.
Great.
All right, and then what we're gonna do is add this Revive Kombucha Cola. I love this. This is my favorite kombucha, to be honest. I think it makes me feel like I'm still drinking a Coke, but it only has 8 grams of sugar, and it's healthier for you. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pop that off, and then pour it right over the ice cream. And you'll get the little fizz. It's gonna be yummy.
Awesome.
I'm sure that we all had root beer floats or Coke floats when you were a child, so now we still get to do it, enjoy it, and not worry about your tummy having issues. Go.
Thanks.
Okay. So, and then we just jump in there and scoop.
Perfect.
Mmm. Holly's always a picky one. I'm going to be honest.
Maybe I just need some more Coke.
It tastes like a Coke float to me with vanilla ice cream. Oh, it's kind of fun.
That is fun. It's more, it's refreshing. This is awesome.
Mmm.
All right.
Cheers.
Cheers.